But at least he's got the right idea. You throw those old underwears away. You don't keep that. You know, you Midwestern moms, you keep every scrap of fabric in the house. Doesn't matter how old it is. Oh, my mom's like, oh, give it here. Oh, the elastic shot. That's fine. Give it here. That's good for my rag pile. Oh, God, that's nice. Give it here. Give it here. Oh, those are nuts. Oh, those are good. Those are good. Don't throw that. Don't throw that away. Give it here. I'll put it in my rag pile. Right, I'll put it in my rag pile. I'll put it right next to all that wrapping paper we've never used but kept. Yeah! My birthday present from second grade. Got that gosh darn wrapping paper. Don't rip it! Don't rip it! Save that. That's nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's a good bow. That's a good bow. Give it. Give me those underwear. Give it. Give it here. Give it here. Give it here. Put it in my rag pile. No, you don't give it here. You don't give it here to mom. Don't put it in the rag pile. Because then what happens is your teenage daughter is cleaning the window with mom's granny panties. And then your brother's cute friends show up and you don't go to the prom and you become a stand-up comedian. That's how we get to this moment right now.